I came this morning. To bring for you or with a order in my heart to bless your life.
Ngizela nginomyalo enhlizweni yami ukuthi ngibuse impilo yakho.
We came here to bring a brand new life for you.
Size lana ukuzokulethela impilo entsha.
Brand new life for you.
Impilo entsha.
Who would like to receive today a brand new life?
Ubani ongathanda ukuthola impilo entsha namhlanje?
Okay. Amen. We are going to give to you this brand new life.
Sizakupha lempilo entsha
right now.
Khona manje.
In Jesus name.
Egameni lika Jesu.
Amen. But first of all, you must pay your attention what I'm going to say to you.
Kodwa ngathanda ukuthulalisise lento engizokutshela yona.
I need your attention.
Ngidinga ukuthulalisise.
Do you have your Bible there?
Ngabe ulethe iBhayibheli lakho lapho?
Get your Bible. The first chapter, first verse of first book on the Bible.
Isahluko sokuqala ivesi lokuqala nencwadi yokuqala.
Genesis 1 and 1. In the beginning God created the heavens and the earth. Amen. And the second verse, the earth was without form and void, and darkness was on the face of the deep. So, when God created heavens and earth,
kaNkulunkulu edala izulu nomhlaba,
everything was perfect.
Yonke into yayiphelele.
Perfect.
Iphelele.
Absolutely perfect.
Iphelele.
There was no darkness.
Kwakungekho umnyama.
No without form and void.
Kungekho ukuthi ingenasimo okanye kungenalutho.
Heavens and earth were perfect.
Izulu kanye nomhlaba zaziphelele.
But something happened between verse 1st and verse 2.
Kukhona kwenzeka phakathi kwevesi lokuqala nelesibini.
The devil destroyed, or the devil made something bad, and here in the earth, and in the earth became without form and void.
Ikhona into Satan ayenza ukuthi umhlaba ungabi ngasabi nesimo futhi ungabi nalutho.
Is it clear for you? Are you understanding? So this is what is with a lot of people.
Lokhu ikona kwenzekayo empilweni zabantu abaningi.
Maybe I believe maybe your life is without form and void.
Mhlambe impilo yakho ayibumbekanga futhi ize.
You have no reason to live.
Awunaso isizathu sokuphila.
When you was born, your life was perfect.
Impilo yakho yayiphelele.
Is that right or not? We were perfect.
Sasiphelele.
When we were born.
Kathi sizalwa.
But after the days, years, our lives became darkness, without form and void.
Kodwa emva kweminyaka impilo zethu zaba nobumnyama zingenasimo futhi zize.
Is it clear? So, what happened then?
Yini kwenzeka?
Jesus, for example, came to my life.
Umzekelo uJesu weza empilweni yami.
When I knew him, I received the Spirit of God, and everything became absolutely different and transformed in my life.
Ngiyengathola umoya wakhe bese yonke into yahluka empilweni yami.
I have got a brand new life when my Lord sent the word, and his word came to me.
Ngengaba umuntu omusha khathi inkosi yami ithumela izwi lakhe futhi izwi lakhe laba kimi.
The word of God came to me.
Izwi likaNkulunkulu leza kumina.
I drink it.
Ngaliphuza.
I ate it.
Ngiyalidla.
I absorbed it.
Ngengalithatha kuthi
I got it.
Ngiyagcina.
To my mind,
laengqondweni,
to my life,
empilweni yami,
and I started to practicing these words.
Ngaqala ngalifaka esenzweni,
and then everything in my life was created.
Yonke into empilweni yami yadaleka.
Amen. That's what happened in the earth.
Yikona okwenzeka ngomhlaba.
Because you can see here
ngoba uyabona la
the earth was without form and void and darkness was on the face of the deep and the Spirit of God was hovering over the face of the waters. The Spirit of God is over the face of us.
Umoya kaNkulunkulu uhamba phezukwethu.
Right now,
manje,
the Spirit of my God,
umoya weNkosi yami,
are over of you.
Uphezukwakho.
He is of your heads, above your heads.
Uphezukwekhanda lakho.
Right now,
manje,
in this very moment,
ngawona lo mzuzu,
he is waiting for you to receive what he sent before, because the Bible says,
ngoba lithi iBhayibheli,
then verse 3,
ivesi lesithathu,
then God said, he said what? A word.
Washo izwi.
He sent a word.
Watumele izwi.
Let there be light.
Wathi makube nokukhanya.
Is it clear for you? It's very, very important for you to understand, my friend.
Kubalekile ukuthi uzwisise.
Because God wants transform your life today, right now.
Ngoba uNkulunkulu ufuna ukuyiguqula impilo yakho namhlanje.
He wants to perform a special miracle in your life.
Ufuna ukwenza isimanga esikhethekile empilweni yakho.
A new mind,
ingqondo entsha,
a new heart,
inhliziyo entsha,
a new vision,
umbono omusha,
a new understanding,
ukuzwisisa okusha,
a special communication between you and him,
inkulumiswano ekhethekile phakathi kwakho naye.
So let's read one part of the word of God.
Ake sifunde okuncane nje kwezwi
lokuNkulunkulu. Open the Bible, the John Evangel, the Gospel of John chapter 1.
Ake uvule evangeli lika Yohane sahluko sokuqala.
This is so precious, so important, so great. This is a revelation God has given to me to pass to you. Amen.
Yesi sambulu uNkulunkulu angiphe sona ukudlulisa kuni.
John chapter 1 and verse 1.
Evangeli ka Yohane sahluko sokuqala.
The Bible says,
lithi iBhayibheli,
in the beginning was the word, and the word was with God, and the word was God. The word was God.
Izwi lalunguNkulunkulu.
Amen. The word was God.
Izwi lalunguNkulunkulu.
The word was God. What else? And one more. The word was God. The word was with God, and the word was God. Amen. Imagine right now. Think with me.
Ake ucabange nami.
Think.
Cabanga.
The word was God.
Izwi lalunguNkulunkulu.
For example,
umzekelo nami.
When you get a special word, when you get for example an invitation to have a dinner with the president, Zuma.
Mawuthola isimemo sokuthi uye nomongameli uZuma.
Can you imagine?
Ungacabanga lokho.
How can you react this invitation?
Ungaba njani mawuthi emva kokuthi uthole lesi simemo?
Excited.
Ungaba nomdlandla.
Can you forget it?
Ungaba ungakukhohlwa lokho.
For example, the day of this dinner will be, for example, in the end of the year.
Asike sithi leso sidle soba egcineni konyaka.
But you receive this today, this invitation today,
usthola
for the end of this year.
Kokuphela konyaka.
Is that is understandable? So you got this new, and you keep this new with you every single day.
Uthola le ndaba bezizolwa phakathi kwakho insuku zonke.
You eat, you drink, you sleep, you take a rest, you have your work, etc. You can do everything in your life during these days.
Ungenza noma yini kuzo le insuku.
But
kodwa
this invitation of the president,
leso simemo sikamongameli,
never you're gonna forget. Is that right or not? Yes or no?